Right. Okay, so is that, are you putting around that?
And it's water soluble, but I just haven't been out to wet it, so I thought I'd just cut
it. Just cut around it.
Yeah.
Right.
But it's actually sewn quite nicely.
Yeah.
It didn't fall apart. Okay, I see you, Mike.
What machine have you done this one on?
On the Creative 4.
Right, okay.
Yeah, so we did that.
So that's fitted into a frame, and that basically is the whole thing
that's
done.
Yeah, it was just to see whether this stuff fell apart.
Right.
You know, I wouldn't maybe do, I mean, that's quite heavy, and I wouldn't necessarily do a big, heavy design, but that took it quite nicely, so that was fine. Yeah. Yeah, just something different rather than doing it on fabric all the time and stuff. So, yeah, I saw your stand. I walked past the stand.
Right. No, I just, I promised my viewers that I was going to do some reviews on some sewing machines and what was out, what was the latest stuff out. So yeah. I've been going around and filming some for
the... Well, I mean, the machine there, you see, is that...